This night was pretty busy. We were sailing downwind with about 30 knots of wind, and then we saw the front ahead of us, and we had lots of lightning and rain. We managed to jibe and peel to the J4 and then get three reefs in. It was all very hectic, but we managed to get through there okay. And so after having quite a bad start, we lost a little bit on the front roads, but after the front we had overtaken quite a few of them, so we obviously negotiated that pretty well.